And my dear friends, I am Nalika Bharati of class 6B and I am going to show you an experiment on the reaction of vinegar and baking soda. Well, vinegar, that is acetic acid, and baking soda, that is sodium bicarbonate, mix, they react into carbon dioxide plus water plus sodium acetate. Aim to show that acids react with metal carbonate and bicarbonate to form carbon dioxide. The ingredients required are a balloon, a filter, 1 teaspoon vinegar, an empty bottle, and baking soda. Now we will pour some vinegar in the bottle. As you can see, I have poured some vinegar in the bottle. Now I will pour some baking soda in the balloon. Now I will pull out the balloon from the filter and fix it on the cap of the bottle. We pour the baking soda in the vinegar. As you can see, the carbon dioxide gas is filling in the bottle and the balloon is inflating. As you can see, it is slowly inflating. See, it is inflating. Carbon dioxide gas is filled in this balloon. That is why this balloon is inflating. Thank you.